Morning, Pottsboro High School. Happy Easter.
I'm Charles Holder.
And I'm Emily Stevenson, and today is April 14th, 2022.
And this is your Cardinal Chronicle.
Hey, what's going on in here?
Oh, hey, Mr. B.
You guys aren't on my show. You guys are like super seniors. What are you doing just hanging out in here?
Definitely isn't like something we do on the weekends when no one's here.
You guys have gotta go! Get out of here!
Scatter, scatter!
School here!
Good morning, Pottsboro High School.
I'm Blake Buchanan.
And I'm Athena Wimmer. Today is Thursday, April 14th, 2022.
And this is your Cardinal Chronicle. Next week is Spirit Week. Boost your school spirit by dressing up. Tuesday is Dress as Your Type. Wednesday, Dress as the First Letter of Your Name. Thursday, Adam Sandler Day. And Friday, Anything But a Backpack.
Enjoy your four-day weekend with no school tomorrow and no school Monday, but come out and watch your Lady Cards and Boys play ball Friday.
This Saturday is Baseball Senior Day at 11 o'clock, home against the Sherman Bearcats. Come show up and support your boys.
Good job to everyone who competed at District Track yesterday, and good luck to those today. Let's go Cards!
National Honor Society is having a meeting right now in advisory. Go to the auditorium to start planning.
The Choose Joy Color Run Scholarship is now open to Pottsboro High School seniors. See Ms. Steyer for more information. If you would like to run in the Color Run, there is also online registration that can be found on Pottsboro FCCLA Facebook.
Congratulations to our CDE teams on a great outing at the area contest. The Dairy Cattle team, Holden Flanagan, Hayden Schnicker, Jet Mackey, Cash McCullough, competed on Monday and placed 20th. Holden Flanagan placed 8th individually.
The Milk Quality team placed 15th, and that team consisted of Audrey Settler, Creighton Gaddis, Abigail Hawthorne, and Tristan Fager. Our Livestock Evaluation team made an impressive outing this morning, placing 5th out of 66 teams and advancing to the state contest in College Station, Texas. Cole Bynum placed 8th individually, and Matthew McCullough was 12th. Jay Bradley and Ashlyn Alexander both placed in the top 45. Congratulations to each of these teams and kids. We're so proud.
Congratulations to Jet Mackey, Grayson West, Dalton Stan for qualifying for the state tournament for their great performance in the regional tournament on Lake Texoma.
Another big congrats to Amelia Wolf on Division I rating at North Texas Color Guard Association Solo and Ensemble. This is the first one rating in PHS history in this event. Good luck to the rest of the guard as they participate next week.
Don't forget to scrounge up your library books and give them to Miss Bentley.
Make sure to keep up with the Cardinal Chronicle on our social medias and enjoy a happy Easter, and make sure to say a big hello to the Easter Bunny from the Cardinal Chronicle crew. And that's all we have for you this week, folks. And we'll
see you next Thursday.
A girl and her dad get in a fight. The girl runs away, finds a weird man to find a green rock.
Wizard of Oz.
Moana.
Oh!
Everyone does the ice bucket challenge.
Happy Feet.
The Titanic. Psychopath terrorizes a paper company for his job.
All I'm thinking about is The Office.
That's it. That's
oh
it.
My God.
That's it. Yeah. Donald Trump being human for 3 seconds.
Is it a movie that he was in?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a Christmas movie, right?
You're right. Yeah, come on.
Yeah.
You're going.
It's
you're there.
And the guy, like, his parents, like, left him. What is that movie called? What is it called?
You're right. Do I look
yeah.
Older?
What's the movie called?
Home Alone.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Home Alone.
Guy falls in love with a girl without the Instagram filters.
I should get this, what?
Think really hard about it.
I am. Without the Instagram filters? No. Oh, is it Ready Player One?
Nope.
I don't know.
Shrek. A girl and her dad get into a fight, so she runs away, finds a strange man, and they look for a green rock.
Is that Little Mermaid?
It's Moana.
I've never seen it!
Everyone does the ice bucket challenge.
Everyone does the ice bucket challenge. Forrest Gump.
What? The Titanic. You didn't. A little boy snaps after being called Annie his whole life.
I have no idea.
Shh. A little boy snaps after being called Annie his whole life.
I don't know.
Star Wars. Family's first Airbnb experience goes horribly wrong.
Oh, damn. I don't know.
The Shining.
Oh.
Hey everybody, I'm Mr. B, and we're going to play a little Cardinal Chronicle trivia and see what our staff knows about our show. Who's the first person to speak on the Cardinal Chronicle?
Charles?
No.
You. Charles.
Charles? You.
No, that was a good guess, though.
Charlie? Was it Emily?
It was Emily. Awesome. Very good. Who were the first anchors of the Cardinal Chronicle?
Kendall Rainey and Charles Holder.
Charlie and Kendall.
Charles and Kendall.
Charlie and Emily.
Charles and Kendall.
That's correct. On season 2 Valentine's episode, Miss Bonnie professed her crush on which teacher?
Miss Bonnie loves Tally?
Yes, absolutely.
Coach Cho with Jason Gaddis.
Mr. Tally.
Excellent.
You.
No, it's not me.
I don't know. Who was it?
It was Mr. Tally.
Oh, I knew
that.
He's
so cute. On the second edition of Bust a Move with M, she two-stepped in the cafeteria with who?
Was it Tally? Elisa?
Charlie.
Mr. Matherly.
Oh, Coley.
Yes. In season 1, who won the lip sync battle?
Me. It should have been Jay.
He did. In Where's Charles, name 3 places where Charles was found in his dream.
Oh, Vietnam.
Mm-hmm.
I think he went to space.
Yep.
And, the couch.
That was not in his dream.
On top of... Oh, God. Okay, on top of the basketball court?
I don't know.
The library, the library, and the library.
He should have gone to the library. Okay, whose idea did the sharks like best on Shark Tank in season 3?
Was it the edible popcorn bag?
It was not the edible popcorn bag.
Hot Chases. Kinley's.
It was Kinley's vacuum shoes. That's absolutely correct.
Kinley's was the best one, but they had the most fun with Blake.
Kinley?
Yes, that's absolutely correct.
Golden. They can never break us down, 'cause we're golden. They're about to see us glow.